answers.
I think I'm entitled.
You want answers.
I want the truth.
You can't handle the truth. Son, we live in a world that requires revenue, and that revenue must be brought in by people with elite skills. Who's going to find it? You, Mr. Finance? You, Mr. Operations? We have a greater responsibility than you could possibly fathom. You scoff at the sales division. You curse our lucrative incentives. You have that luxury. You have the luxury of not knowing what we know. That while the cost of business results may seem excessive, it drives in revenue. And my very existence, while grotesque and incomprehensible to you, drives revenue. You don't want to know the truth, because deep down in places that you don't talk about are team and management meetings. You want me on that call. You need me on that call. We use words like fleet view, volume control, total cost of ownership. We use these words as a backbone of a life spent negotiating something. You use them as a punchline. I have neither the time nor inclination to explain myself to people who rise and sleep under the very blanket of revenue that I provide and then question the manner in which I provide it. I would rather you just said thank you and went on your way. Otherwise, may I suggest you pick up a phone and make some sales calls. Either way, I don't give a damn what you think you're entitled to.
Did you expense the lap dances?
I did the job I was hired.
Did you expense the lap dances?
You're goddamn right I did!
Please, the court, I suggest the members be dismissed so that we can move to an immediate Article 39A session.